The 3D software, if you're going to be a character artist, environment artist, props, vehicles, weapons, would be Max or Maya or Blender. I haven't got that on here, but Blender more and more, because Blender's free and Max and Maya are quite expensive. We've got an artist who only started with us this year who he only really uses Blender, and he's working fine with us just using Blender. So I'd also add that to this as well.